Buenas noches. ¿Cómo están? Muy bien. Yo también. Me llamo Molly Nelson. Voy a cantar algunas canciones. Okay, I'm just gonna start. Wow, you're all really cool. I'm a bit nervous. There's so many of you, and this is one of me. Okay, all right. I'm cool though.
Thank you.
professors. You guys are really cool. Really. I'm pretty cool, but you guys are really cool. And when I say cool, I mean really cool. I'm not talking about, like, guest list cool. I'm talking about, like, guest list of the soul cool. No. I'm so happy to be here. Anyway, I arrived in Mexico City on, I don't know, was that Tuesday? So weird. Got off the plane and, like, looked up the news. I don't know, so weird. I was like, the world is so fucked up. And I'm like, if we're building a wall, I would, like, really like to be on this side building that wall. Like, I'm like, I'm not gonna play in the United States for 4 years, ever. I'm not gonna go there. That sucks, you know? And they can have their fun over there, whatever, I don't care. Sucks. So better, so much better over here. Oh, fuck it. Anyway, I just wanna tell you that this song is called Worlds Apart. So, it kind of has something to do with that. Oh, I love you too.
Oh,
All right. I'm so happy. It's like ridiculous. Mexico City is the coolest city in the whole world. And I don't say that in every city, if you think so. I'll tell you a secret. Okay, so when I go to Buenos Aires, I tell them that I think it's the coolest city in the whole world. I mean, it's great, you know, but there's a lot better food here. And, okay, I'm sure there's a lot of Argentinians here tonight who are, like, wanting their money back right now. Okay, you always hurt the one you love.
Oh, sorry.
Muchas gracias. Brindis al amor. Isn't this ridiculous? One person on stage talking about stuff. Okay, so this is a love song. It's dedicated to life. I think it's really important to maintain a romantic relationship to your own life, because you're gonna have to live with it your whole life. So you have relationships and they might end, you know, but your life will be with you the whole time. So on Valentine's Day, I recommend you take yourself and your life to a romantic dinner, buy a rose to life, and thank your life even when your life is fucking with you. It's just loving you in a hard way. So that's what this song is about.
I love you, secret.
play you a ballad. It's a ballad. Oh shit, I don't have that song with me. That's a good song though. It's a really good song. Yeah. I mean, it's like I didn't write that. Like I wrote that. Another me wrote that. Like that was like 10 years ago. I don't know. I feel like, you know this feeling of like how you shed your shell or something, and then you're like, oh, that was another me, and then like, you know, okay, we can talk about this after the show. Okay, this ballad though. Okay, I'll get back to it. I'm supposed to sing, I guess. Oh my God, I write. That's such a good song too. Okay. Gracias. I love hanging out with you guys. I don't know your mind, but I'm sure I love it. I don't think I've met minds that didn't love, so. Okay, this next song is pretty sad. It's the only sad song I've ever written, to be honest. You might want to hold on to something. Person, or a wall, or the floor, or a drink. It's about the political crisis, the economic crisis, and the personal crisis, all in one. So we're just going to give it over with. It's going to take 4 minutes, and then it's out of our system, and we'll be fine, okay? And it's, you know, it's enjoyable. Gracias. Okay, if it's okay, I'll play one more sad song. It's really short, though. It's about when you have drinks with your ex. It's called Titanic.
You see the deep.
Just gracias. Okay, I'm gonna stop torturing you. Okay, so I wrote this song. Last year I was in Mexico City for 2 months. Had a great time. Like the best time. And I made like the best album after that. Like, so this song is a really like a Mexico City song for me. And yeah, for a lot of reasons, but I hope you like it, and I'd like to dedicate it to all of you and all your friends and everyone around here, because this is what Mexico City gave to me, and I'd like to give it back to you tonight in this song. I'll sing another song. gracias. Muchas gracias. Okay, this next song is not Hey Moon. It's the first ever, like I keep saying this every show I play, because I'm trying to make a statement. I'd like to be remembered when I die. I'd like to be remembered as the songwriter who wrote the first anti-capitalist song, love song. So it's a song about how when you love something or someone, take the risk of losing it. And that is the power of love. And that is the power of like humanity, like risking things, you know, like really. And like, it's, you know, you all know what I'm talking about, so I don't need to tell you. Anyway, so I wrote a song about it. You might like the song though. I'll play my second last song. This one is not like a hit song or anything, but it's a song I really like to sing because it's a poem. This is all mezcal, by the way. Okay, I'm gonna sing a last song. I know, we could hang out forever, but it would be weird at some point. At some point, I would be like, hey, do you want to sing a song? I'm sure you're also, like, filled with songs. I don't know why I'm the only one on stage, and, like, there's 200 people filled with songs, and I'm, like, babbling away, and, like, yeah. Okay, so this is my last song for tonight. I love you guys. Yeah, but you are super cool. And we'll see each other soon. By then I will learn all your names. I know like it's easy for you to learn my name, but like, you know, I didn't have time. But this song is like, I think this is the best song I've ever written. And I'm really, you know, I like a lot of my songs. So. I hope you like it too, and I hope you have a beautiful evening, a beautiful weekend. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
You made me just as happy as I tried to make you. Have a great night.